Hey everyone, welcome to a tutorial from Team 6133,
The Nuts.
Today, we're diving into the basics of Limelight 3A, a powerful vision processing tool that can take your FTC robot to the next level. Whether you're new to computer vision or just looking to improve your skills, this video will walk you through everything you need to know to get started. Let's get into it. So what is Limelight 3A? Limelight 3A camera is a smart camera system designed specifically for robotics competitions such as FTC or FRC. It uses advanced image processing to help your robot detect and track objects on the field, such as game elements or targets. With its built-in neural network capabilities, able tag localization, and integration with Python, Limelight 3A can identify objects, measure distances, and even provide real-time data to your robot's control system. This makes it an invaluable tool for autonomous and teleop. But it might be your first time going through this, so let's start with this setup. First, you'll have to download the latest software for the Limelight 3A. The Limelight documentation, link in the description, has detailed instructions on how to install the latest software and get your Limelight ready to go. Once connected, you can access the Limelight dashboard by going to the Limelight docs and going to the link where the Limelight is hosted. From there, you can configure settings like exposure, brightness, and pipeline selection.
Limelight 3A uses something called pipelines to process images. A pipeline is a set of instructions that tells the camera what to look for. You can create custom pipelines using the Limelight interface or use pre-trained neural networks for object detection. For example, if you're playing in a game with specific targets, you can train a neural network to recognize those targets and output their positions. This data can then be sent to your robot's code to make decisions.
Now that your Limelight is set up, let's talk about integrating it with your robot's code. Limelight has FTC-specific packages that can be imported into your code to allow for easy and efficient control over the Limelight and its outputs. For example, you can retrieve the X and Y coordinates of a target, its area, or even the coordinates of the corners. You can check the Limelight docs, which we have a link for in the description, for more information. Here's a quick example of how to use this data to align your robot with a target during autonomous mode.
Here are a few tips to get the most out of Limelight 3A. Number 1. Lighting matters. Make sure your field is well lit to avoid detection issues. Number 2. Test your pipelines in different scenarios to ensure accuracy. Number 3. Use multiple pipelines if your game has different types of targets. And number 4. The most important one. Read the documentation. My teammates and I would agree that almost 90% of our problems were because we never read the documentation and tried understanding what was going on.
And that's it. You now have an idea of what it looks like to use the Limelight 3A camera. We hope this video helps to get started with vision processing for your FTC robot. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tips and tricks from Team 6133,
The Nuts.
We'll be posting more in-depth tutorials on everything Limelight, so stay tuned.